picturesque 12th hole is a 183-yard par 3, placed downhill about half the club. This green is surrounded by trouble. There's water left, a bunker right, and a huge hill right. Anything that doesn't find this green is going to be a very difficult par. Your goal here is trying to figure out where that flag stick is and have your ball finish somewhere in the right quadrant. There's a large slope on the right center of the green that will feed a ball back to the front and then away towards the back left corner.